Live from ABC7, this is Eyewitness News.
And throw your diet out the window. Yeah, that's right. It's Girl Scout cookie time once again. Well, it's almost that time where you can start buying Girl Scout cookies. It's a great time of year. Today, the Girl Scouts of Orange County held their annual cookie kickoff in Anaheim. Nearly 1,000 scouts participated. There were different booths where the girls could learn about managing their cookie business online. They also learned creative ways to sell and practiced their sales pitches.
They're building up their leadership development and their business skills so that they can go out there and have an amazing, incredible sale as they develop into young entrepreneurs.
This is the 101st year the Girl Scouts have been selling cookies. Popular brands like Lemonade, Thanks a Lot, S'mores, Thin Mints, Shortbreads, and Caramel Delights will be available. Caramel Delights there used to be called Samoas when I was a kid. The cookie sale starts January 28th and ends March 11th. You just can't go wrong, Ashley Brewer, with frozen Thin Mints.
Right now. Are they on sale yet? Soon? I can't wait. Okay.